Did you know that the very first Slim Chickens was opened up in Northwest Arkansas, right here in Fayetteville? We're at that very first Slim Chickens that was ever opened up. It's on College in Fayetteville. Today we spoke with the owner of Slim Chickens. He tells us that they're going to be opening up a few more stores elsewhere around the country, and what their aspirations really are if they want to go national and maybe open up even a few more after that. We also talk with customers and what they say about the fast food here at Slim Chickens. And I must admit, it was pretty good. That's tonight at 5 and 6 on 4029.